Let us see how to reset the memory in CASIO Graphic Display Calculator FX CG-20 or CG-50. From the main menu, you go on to System, which also can be accessed by pressing the shortcut key G. And in this System Manager screen, you have to go on F5 option, which is Reset. Press F5. And under Reset, you need to go on to the next screen by pressing this right arrow, F6. And the first option, F1, Main and Storage Resetting. Press F1 to confirm. And here it is, Reset the memory.